Meet a local kid who wants to protect his school.
I'll show you how his plan will keep schools safe from an intruder.
Today on Live at 5.